His name was Charlie Spencer. You murdered him.
He wanted to make a difference, I suppose. I mean, we won't know because we dropped the building on him while we were kicking ass.
Are you incapable of letting go of your ego for one goddamn second?
You think you fight for us? You just fight for yourself. Who's going to avenge my son, Stark? He's dead, and I blame you.
We're taking a break.
Futurist, gentlemen! The futurist is here. He sees all. He knows what's best for you, whether you like it or not.
I'm trying to keep you from tearing the Avengers apart.
You did that when you saw it.
You're gonna turn Barnes over, you're gonna come with us. Now, because it's us.
Protection. Is that how you see this? This is protection?
Kid. Give me a break! I'm doing what has to be done to stave off something worse.
You keep telling yourself that.
You gotta watch your back, this guy.
Chance is gonna break it.
Here we are.
Because you broke the law.
I didn't make it.
You've been busy.
And you've been a complete idiot.
I'm not the one that needs to watch their back.
I love you, Dan. And I know you do the best of
you. Shut up. This isn't gonna change my habit.
I don't care. You kill me.
So was I.
I know I hurt you, Tony.
You don't deserve it. My father made death to you.
That's how I wish it happened.